thunderstorm warning for St. Mary's County in southern Maryland, southeastern Calvert County in southern Maryland, until 5:30 p.m. At 4:41 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 miles east of Breezy Point to near Port Royal, moving east at 60 miles per hour. Hazard, 2-inch hail and 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect wind damage to trees and power lines. Hail is large enough to dent and damage vehicles. Some hail damage to roofs, siding, and windows is possible. Locations impacted include Lexington Park, Chesapeake Ranch Estates, Leonardtown, Piney Point, Tall Timbers, St. Inigo's Creek, Cuckold Creek, St. Mary's City, St. Leonard Creek, St. Clements Bay, Down Creek, Flag Harbor, St. Mary's River, Calvert Cliffs, California, Lusby, Keokuk River Naval Air Station, Hollywood, St. Leonard and Drum Point. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.